literally pathetic. And I will go to my grave saying that majority of you are fucking idiots. And I'm not gonna step down from that. And you know it, your damn self. And if you can look in the mirror every single night and be totally happy with yourself, that makes you even more of a sociopath. So that's sad.